I remember this place. We played here a few years ago. Quite the challenge. I wanted to all run round the stage with us at the same time. So it seems like we're not working. Fancy dance? Rough Rider, darling. Rough Rider.
They're at a party. Am I in your way?
Thank you.
to tell you, apart from being able to visit Phoenix as regularly as I do, the next best thing about being in the group was I got to meet Smokey Robinson. Yep. It was a granny party. Only went to the one. I'm glad it was that one. I said, Smokey, I said, when I listened to your voice on the radio, I thought you had the voice of an angel. And I thought if I could sing like you, perhaps I could be an angel too. And he gave me a lovely big hug. My entire tent was broken up. I got boxed in. So it turns out I love Smokey. And people quite like me too. Tears are the color.
Thank you.
Ladies and plenty men, are you doing okay? Well, let me tell you something quick. Adam Lang is following around this, and I'd like Adam Lang to know who's in the building. So all the fellas out there say, yo! Shout out to my mates here, please. By Park Warren Park, Anthony Forrest Clark, by name, by inclination. He's straight out of London, England, New York, New York, and Kingston, Jamaica. A whole heap of flavors for anybody who fancies a taste. Just one word of warning, ladies, he's too nice to talk to.
Afternoon can still seem like it's taking forever, but the whole world
I've just passed by my absolute job. First it was Saxo. Then it was Lanky Roger. Then it was Everett. And then they all go. And we miss them so. I just can't get used to losing you.
Thank you.
playing my own trumpet, I've got to say, I think I might be the last of the 80s. Gary's still doing his own whistling. It was my son who saw Bono and he's still doing the road whistling. That's the only case. And it's not easy, old man, it's not easy. This point in your career, a broken heart, probably half a liver left at best. It's only my love for you keeps me puckering up, I swear it is.
Smashing one more time, you doing okay? Don't remember, don't forget, The original writer, the original player, the original singer. Teardrop guitars in your eyes, feeling Arizona. That's them waking an English thing. You want to join our party, so let's talk about it. And since we have a young audience, and even the younger audience, or for the younger ones, don't get it twisted, not going to disrespect you, but I must let you know, before they have got a Grammy Award, it was all about Dave and Rankin Roger, right?
I don't always know exactly where I'm going, especially when I'm spinning in a circle. Wherever it happens to be, I can promise you this at least. I'll take you there.
Oh,
5 years, 45 odd years, some of them very odd indeed. 13 for something, always 13 for something. I never really found it till I got back to Phoenix today, and I can't thank you enough. Where's the tenderness, Dave? Where's the tenderness? Why? It's right here, right now, in the moment. Where else would we ever find or meet? Yeah. tell you, I never been in Chicago when I was in school. You know what, Pete? In fact, I'm told if you remember the 1980s, you weren't doing them well enough. I do sometimes get flashbacks and we got back to that because it was such a nice guy. You all know what it was? 12 cigarettes. Used well to go to the concert on a Saturday night and your hair still smelled of 12 cigarettes on a Wednesday. Didn't know how many I smoked on the morning. Didn't really even smell me again. Didn't you?
What it means is, I'm ready.
music voice ever said. Because you learned it, and it's nervous. Tell them in your face. Last words of our tale will never be answered again. I'm so pleasure to tell you.